Hi, livestream friends. You are with Chantal TV on Boulevard Haussmann in Paris, where we're going to be looking at all the Fête de Noël or the Christmas windows. But I thought, you know what? I'm first going to show it a little bit from the other side, so you have a little bit more of an overview. This is actually Le Printemps. And let's see who's going to join. Le Printemps, and we will be looking at the windows. But I thought first an overview, and then we're gonna go. Good morning, Peggy. Yeah, it's already good afternoon here. Let's see if everything works as I hope it works. It does. It went out on YouTube. I didn't prepare the stream, so that's why it's just randomly popping up. I should always prepare it, but hey, but as you can see, it is so busy. There is no way I can get into the Galerie Lafayette. The line is killing me. Re, hello! Re, bonjour! Hey, I'm living beautiful Christmas through you. Exactly, thank you. Thank you, Peggy, for the super sticker. Thank you so much. Why is there so many people on one side of the sidewalk? Well, that's where the pretty windows are. You see? Wait, let me just... So that's where the pretty windows are. I'm gonna... Ow. Scratching my nose. Oh, I'm just... I have to... Thank you, Peggy. If you guys want to read all the comments from Periscope, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, please come over to YouTube. Exactly. So that's where all the pretty windows are. Here they're not so nice. This is just the CNA. So we're gonna cross over and go to the pretty windows of Le Printemps and Galerie Lafayette. And why do I go here again? Well, because we will never have enough Christmas vibes. I will take a little bit of distance. I promise I will not swear. Morning, Ricky. Good morning. So nice to see you all. And look, the lights are on. It's slowly gonna get dark because sunset is in like 10 minutes or 15 minutes. And since 1 week, we can do non-essential shopping again, which is truly fantastic. So walk and talk. And yeah, Galerie Lafayette, the line was so long to go inside. Well, I was not planning to go inside because I can go any day of the week. Look at that, the windows. The amount of people enjoying. You see, a little bit of happiness in these COVID times. Well, in these, can't say the word, have to bleep it out. In the times of the disease. Anyway, the millennial window. Let's just see where we have space and can see actually something. Is the kid gone or they never had a kid? They changed clothes, didn't they? I'm starting to question the choices of the clothes. Paris is the city of lights, exactly. Sorry, my gimbal is totally not doing what I want to do. And then I have to twist my arm weirdly. Hello, Ellen Betancourt. Comment ça va? We're doing the same tour now with many, 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 many people. And there we have Baby Yoda. And look, kids are so happy. I'm just making sure nobody can steal anything from me. I don't think so. I don't have anything because my phones are in my hands. So, and in my bag, there is nothing. It's worth anything. We got a whole bunch of new YouTube subscribers. Thank you guys. Welcome. Bienvenue. Looks freezing. It's not so cold. It's slightly cold. But why am I walking this like this? This way? Because so I can do the whole stretch over the whole Boulevard Haussmann and then we don't have to walk back. I came by bike. which is great. I'm gonna go, by the way, to YouTube because it's easier to catch you all on. And we start on the corner here of Galerie, no, Le Printemps. So two department stores, Le Printemps and Galerie Lafayette. I think later in the week I will go to Saint-Germain. So that part there is also Le Printemps, but it's the beauty side. And here we can walk the whole stretch all the way to, Paris? Yes, it's Paris. Do you not like Paris? Oh, nearly dropped my phone. Not a good idea. Ready? Ready, Freddy? I think it's so much harder to get to the windows now. But anyway, we have already good window shots. So if I can't give you the whole screenshot you like, apologies for that. It's not the day for that. The time in Paris now, Leandro, is... I don't know, I can't see it. Can you? And people are still walking the little puppies. It's so Parisian. Still your little tights. Gee, man. So many people. 43 degrees in Paris. But the time. I can't see the time. It's on my wrist. And of course, always chestnuts. These guys are selling them illegally. And then they run when the police comes. And my mask keeps falling down when I talk. Let me just put my mask better on. Oh. It's so many children and parents, and it's like Disneyland. People are shopping, huh? They are shopping. So this is the cruise ship. 4:41 p.m. Thanks. Yes, thank you, Ricky. I pushed the children on the side. Where's the lady with the skinny legs? Here we have our boy hanging out. So cute. Look, totally mesmerized, that little child. They didn't build a little kid viewing platforms this year. No, I know, Ellen, but you know, nothing is normal this year because I think they don't want to make it too comfortable for people. Also because they didn't really build them. They are actually just standard. But yeah, it's understandable they don't use them. Kids have shoulders of parents to watch it. And also, like, if you don't put them on a viewing platform, they can only spread the disease on the bottom of the window. Sorry, bad joke. So they also do videos. I'm still wondering if this camera really works. No, but I think it's better they don't have the viewing platforms, otherwise it would be too busy. Yeah, lots of people. People are filming. And this is not even busy. If we go to Galerie Lafayette, it's super busy. It was funny. Hi! Hi, Hel! See now those little children and stay low, and also we can all see something because with those viewing platforms I can't see anything. maybe I started a bit early, but you know, it's like, it's quite nice to be not totally in the dark, because I filmed all these things in the dark, so it's kind of nice to have it a little bit lighter. So it will be dark soon, but Paris trash, no Chloe bags though. I remember using this window camera at the Bijenkorf Amsterdam. Oh, super cool, Sue. Nice store. So Cita Diem is the most favorite store there of all the kids, because they sell sneakers and it's really cool. All the latest and greatest. And it's part of the Printemps and you can cross over everywhere. They're building a bridge now. People are slowly joining on YouTube, which is great, which is fantastic, because on my restream the numbers are not right. I thought it was, yeah, it's not too cold. I'm cycling, actually. I'm still cycling. You saw me cycling in my last broadcast on Twitter and Facebook, and I'm still trying to find these Mona Lisa masks, but I can't find them anymore. Bobby has a friend, she's Chinese, and the parents have one of the biggest tourist shops on Rue de Rivoli, and I hope they have it. Yeah, so these are the same pants, those black ones, as Kirsten Stewart was wearing in a Chanel show, and is also exhibited on Rue Cambon. Peggy. So those pants, they basically make the windows the same, so that we recognize, like now we recognize everything, the same pants. But look, so busy. So busy. Busy, busy, busy. So you have to recycle your old, wow, he sneezes without his mask. You have a mask, or sneeze in your mask. Don't sneeze outside of your mask. So this is like a Canadian window with camping and... Bonjour, Vesalius. Yeah, the $2,800 ones, yeah. The $2,800 ones. And they must sell, because they're doing it everywhere. So this is tradition to buy your little nuts. Oh, they're making pictures. Oh my God, look how busy it is here. You can make a picture. Instead of Father Christmas, you go sit on the bear. Look at the line. The line is huge. Partageons Noël. It's crazy. Thank you, Vesalius, for the super chat, super sticker. No nuts. No. The chestnuts. No. The chestnuts, but they always smell so great. But I only learned from when I was in the countryside, where we will be over Christmas, actually. There will be... you have to boil the chestnuts before you actually put them on. Oh, the motorbikes are back. Are they? Yeah. What is going on? The motorbikes are back, you guys. Oh, nut allergy. Look, the motorbikes are back. Or not. What is coming? Yeah, I think it's the motorbikes. The demonstration. We beat them. There they are. So they are en colère. They are demonstrating. It's not the same one as before, though. Oh my god, yeah, let's move. They're gonna be.
Oh, FC Te Haar! FC Te Haar, pour profiter du déconfinement provisoire et que les gens font les courses et vont dans les magasins pour leur expliquer pourquoi on est ici. Alors, on est ici, est-ce qu'il y a beaucoup de gens de Bordeaux ici, parmi les gens qui font les courses? Bon, bienvenue aux gens de Bordeaux, parce que en général, la mairie de Paris n'aime pas bien les gens de Bordeaux. Alors, on est ici parce que la mairie de Paris veut imposer un stationnement payant pour les non-motorisés, c'est-à-dire les motos et les
sous-motos. Film, hold on.
Alors, vous savez bien que la problématique, c'est que comme Paris, les loyers sont très chers et que donc de plus en plus les gens vont en banlieue parce qu'ils connaissent bien les loyers parisiens.
When you're Chantal, you climb.
Vous venez, mais vous payez. Donc, c'est absolument anormal et injuste. Et il y a beaucoup de gens qui prennent des loyers autorisés.
Ellen, the French Federation of Angry Bikers. Because I'm wearing my demonstration. It's very friendly. We've seen them already earlier in the broadcast and they look magnificent here on the Boulevard Haussmann. Look at this, guys. Oh. He put a mask on his number plate. So they've all sheltered, which is quite interesting, their number plates, so you can't look them up. So that's very clever. So they've all protected their number plates. Well, Peggy, it's only a demonstration. If you see what happened yesterday, that was pretty awful. Yesterday was violent, was like... they are not destroying anything. Noise pollution, you know, voilà, it's what it is. Piano Man, hello! So the thing is that, you know, like what happened yesterday, that was really the biggest vandalism we have seen for a while in areas that are not normal. So to have something like this is actually not too bad. But anyway, I came for the windows. We have to finish one stretch of windows, but they're so loud that I don't want to... I'm going to walk away a little bit from it. Yeah, yesterday was not good. it's very strange. You see the lights, and then suddenly you have a COVID testing center. And so you can do a test here, and you get the results straight away. How crazy. I mean, how crazy is the world going? All the noise, all the people, all the bikes. Yesterday has really hurt our area. Really hurt. So, and as we have all been locked up, you know, people find excuses to come out, and they're all gonna leave now, so. Anyway, we go back to the windows. It's pretty. I can't help it because I have a very good mic, so it picks up all the noise. I'm sorry. I have a Rode mic that I always, because I'm wearing a mask. I didn't plan this. One, like, just to walk around, and now I'm like standing in this. I know, Penny. I'm so sorry. Look how many people. Look at the little kids. Look at them. That but if you watch this in the replay, apologies. The last 3 days, just the weirdest things are going on. I can't explain it. I'm just going with the flow, but it's just the bizarrest thing ever. Then I'm like walking out into a fire in front of the door in protest. Then I'm in with the bikers. Absolutely mad. Mad, mad, mad. Rebonjour, rebonsoir. Well, the most careless are those trottinette things. Those trottinette? Oh, can't stand those. The electric, like, green lines. I see people breaking legs and hitting pedestrians and horrible. Anyway, let's stay positive. Windows! We were here for window shopping and lights and Christmas in Paris and... Oh my God, you guys! Never a boring moment with Chantal TV in Paris. Oh, Ellen, it is packed. If you see, I will show the line later at the Galerie Lafayette to get in. It is absolutely, it is crazy. So I'm outside, no plans to go inside. It is absolutely crazy. It's funny because everybody's checking what I'm broadcasting on. And they just keep bumping into me. You have to be really careful with your wallet now. Your stuff. Oops. And they're bumping into you as well. Okay, I'm just taking a little bit of a rest. Because people are just bouncing me around. Insane, exactly. Let's take a break. Let's breathe all together. We're sitting opposite Le Noël de Touche. I know, Stacey, the last 3 days have been insane. Hi, Laurie. Hi, everyone. Welcome, all my new YouTube watchers, viewers. It is packed. And this is only Le Printemps, the least favorite department store. But look, the pretty lights are going on there. You see it? Wow. I'm just sitting here. You know, I'm sitting on one of those things. That. So it's... But the printemps, so really the sun has officially set. Stay safe, thanks. Yeah, well, I'm not shopping now. I can't shop because it is just... You know, I can shop during the week, so I don't have to stress about the shopping part. But I basically cycled here. It's so sparkly. And then of course you have the guy that paints your name in Chinese. And then you have the people with those illegal little toys. Beautiful. Thank you for sharing everyday life. It makes you feel good. Hi, Ellen. You can't be close to the people in Quebec. And Sugata. I didn't know that word, but it sounds cool. Sugata. Sugata. What does that mean? I hope it's nothing discriminating, but it's a cool word. Okay, so we're gonna move to the windows of the Galerie Lafayette. This is still Le Printemps. So we are just doing it for the atmosphere. I have already videos out here with the windows that are clear, that you can actually see everything. But at the moment, yeah, it's hard for me to... Is Bieder here, by the way? Because somebody sent Bieder a message. Because I don't know if she's here. Hi. Oh, you're putting your lights up today. Very good. The amount of people. It's crazy. Anyway, we're going to the best one now. I have my mask on. I think it's time for the hairdresser this week, finally. Because they're open. So I can go to the hairdressers. Oh, then you have a little bit of a feeling and can see how people are wearing masks and how they want to be in my on my picture image. Wow. Look. Still Le Printemps, and now we're going to move to the Galerie Lafayette. There is the Galerie Lafayette to eat, a prêt à manger. I had a coffee already. And it gets prettier and prettier. Oh, I lost all of you. Let me see where you are. No, I'm not going to put my glasses down. What is Stacy saying? Be the baby. Is Be the baby there? Sorry, a toilet. I'm so, I don't know what I'm doing. Why am I taking the, why am I in the middle of the road? Oh! Be the made it. Oh, good. I was not sure she was there. Look at this. It now it's really pretty. I like the lights. And the lights are not on yet, so it's only Christmas lights. Be the baby. Beater is called Be the baby on Haps. Kittens! Bonsoir! The COVID testing center, we just take now, I'm going front. So Galerie Lafayette, RUR. I remember the other years I made a 360 here. Well, Mary, I can't because I'm using two phones and third-party software. I can do it when I'm on my normal Periscope. Nice glow, huh? Look, oh, look at the line to get, this is the line to get into the Galerie Lafayette, into the men's one. So that's still going all the way there. So to get into Galerie Lafayette, the line is so long. And, oh, look at this. So busy. I'm gonna hold my camera a little bit more so I can stick it out. I can't even pass, maybe I should walk back. Look at this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go around if you don't mind. Too close for my comfort. Everybody's turning around. Oh, sorry. Everything goes wrong with my phone now, hold on. I'm gonna walk around because this is seriously impossible. We're not gonna go through that crowd because that's just crazy. Here, you can see the people walking in. C'est magnifique! Yeah, it's beaucoup de monde, c'est trop beaucoup. I'm gonna go into the street, I'm gonna climb here over the fence. Look, there's a fence here, I'm gonna climb over it. Up! And not rip my pants. Ugh. Old woman getting out. I'm in the middle of the street now. I made it. Way too busy. Yeah, so this is where it's so busy. Everybody's jumping out of the busyness. Well, it's less busy now. It was just... And this is where the people go to the parking garage. It's mad, Laos. It is absolutely madhouse. Look, it's worse than a normal Christmas. I think everybody decided to go Christmas shopping today. This is like the people that want to get into the parking garage. I'm fighting for my life. I live in Paris, I'm not on vacation, it's Sunday. This is not called vacation. Galerie Lafayette. Well, it feels like I have to walk hurdles or something. It's like a hurdle walking, running. Shopping at distance. Look, all these cars want to go around the corner. This is even worse, you guys. Galeries Lafayette, the most popular department store of Paris, around since the 19th century. Very famous windows. And look, this is the line to get in. And it's long. There are no tourists, because tourists are not allowed into the country. And if there is foreigners, it's either for work or they live here. And I live here for a very long time. Yeah. I stay. I keep distance. We're outside. Everybody is wearing masks, including myself. As you can see. No viewing platforms, but lots of shoulders of parents, you see? Black Friday. Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you so much, Go Smith, for your super sticker. Thank you. Yeah, they limit the number, so they're counting. So this is the, there is the line. And then it goes past there, and then past there. And then there's another line like that around the corner. So yeah, it's because they're limiting your shopping experience that it's not, they prefer you outside than inside, because they are just not allowed. I think you need 6 square meters per person to shop. I believe that's the rule, 6 square meters. Can we, there's somebody that needs to be blocked on Periscope, but that will come up. It's not so bad if you compare it to Printemps. Oh, look, they have all the cameras because everybody's filming the busyness of what's happening here. Well, I should, I can't really get close to the windows, I'm afraid. And I have to be careful for my wallet. So if you want to see more windows, but more clear, I have these streams without people. So check them out. You're the wrong way. No, I'm not the wrong way. They are the wrong way. There's no right or wrong way. We're not, it's not a road, it's just pedestrians. Look at a dog. And little children don't need to wear masks. Okay, we have a spot of no people. Hello, Germany. Unreal, huh, Peter? Unreal, for sure. But it looks very nice. It looks very, very nice. The feeling like I just fall from one event into the other event. This is just like a little moment for me to breathe. Yeah, les vitrines sont super belles. That's true. But headed for shutdown. Well, we just reopened a week ago, so I don't know. No, there's no fear of harm, exactly. But you know, like, what you always have to do, what I always do, look at him, he looks so nicely dressed. It's very New York. Guys, like in one of those collar sweaters, that's fashion. I always check where my way is to get out to, you know, like if something happens that I know how to get out. And it's the same in a hotel, always check your escape routes. Always check your escape routes. If I have to climb over taxis, I will. Yeah, exactly, Peggy. I miss all the windows. It's just so pretty outside. It's such a pity, like the restaurants are not open, because normally you would sit on a, you know, on the terrace, have a hot chocolate, under the heaters. None of that. Also, all these horrible Black Friday stickers on the window. You see? Terrible. That's why we need our other broadcasts without those stickers. He's showing his daughter on his phone. This is Paris. It is still Black Friday weekend here. Anyway, tomorrow it's also Black Friday. I can walk back to my bike. Too many people again. Oh, look, the kids are cycling through the... You see, they're wheeling through the cars. This is like a new gang thing. Like all the kids, they cycle through the... This is totally a new thing, like all these gangs of kids, they have these bikes and then they go like through the city. And yeah, it's like a thing. You see them on Place de la République. No, Stacey, we had no Black Friday. We only had it this week because all the essential stores were closed on the real Black Friday. So the non-essential stores. So that's why it was moved a week. But anyway, I'm happy I showed the windows before, because now we have all these Black Friday stickers. Well, just be nice. A gang in Europe is like, the way how I use it, the word, is also like in a friendly way. Kid gang, whatever. It's not, you know, you have to realize we're on Periscope with many, many countries, and there's lots of cultural differences, the way how you use gang or think about guns or whatever. You know, I'm in a different country. Just think how we live here and how I express myself. So, you sound Dutch, yes. Did I hide it? I don't think I ever said I was not. Exactly. I'm Dutch, but I lived for 24 years in Paris, so voilà. 24 ans. Exactly, Peggy. A proud Dutchie in Paris. Okay, bedankt, alsjeblieft. Chaussée d'antan. It's time for coffee again, but coffee is not in this area. But look, another... It looks so pretty, eh, everywhere. Wait, let me just stick up my phone. Ooh, into the air. Because everybody's touching me. Look, so you can only come out here. So there's more windows, sorry. But windows with big Black Friday on it, I don't get that. We don't do Black Friday windows. What a pity they put that on the... So this is the building of La Coupole. So again, this is an entrance as well. And this is a metro, not mine, because I'm line 3 and this is 7 and 9. I could take the 9 and walk, but actually my bike is parked over there. That's where my bike is. And this is the line to get into the Galeries Lafayette. Another line. It's all the way around the corner there. I know, Peggy. You will be able. Soon. Yeah. And this is like a really big H&M, and I bought some really nice comfy track pants the other day there. They were so nice and warm. I've been sleeping in them. I've been wearing them. I did everything. I'm not wearing them now. So Galeries Lafayette. Pomelato. From Italy. Yeah. But look at the line. Oh, damn. I didn't even see it went that far. I'm like, yeah. It goes around the corner. Look. Line. And then you walk here. Let's go to the Galeries Lafayette. And then you wait in line. You wait in line. Just wait in line. And then you wait in line. Over there. So you see, it's not so bad to just sit on your couch or wherever you're watching me. So all these people are waiting in line to get into the Galeries Lafayette. So they have, you know, it's more comfortable on your couch, I can tell you. Are you from France? No, I'm Dutch. I live in France. But gee, what a story, Glory. Oh, he just dropped something, but he doesn't care. My second phone is not very very wanting to broadcast. Sorry, I'm just checking if everything works. Well, what should we do now? Because I'm kind of next to my bike. I'm like, what? I don't even know how long I've been live for. Oh. I feel like coffee. Maybe I should go and get another coffee. You know what? We're going back to the crossing of that crossing where it was really packed, and then from there that is will be the end of this. So enjoy what you see now. Oh damn, people are just bumping into me. And inside it's not so crazy busy, so that's good. Or I can take a hot chocolate or... Because this is so pretty. No, we can't see the tree, Bieder. No tree today. I will show the tree again this week. Because this is, line 3 is right next door. So, actually next to the Printemps. So for me, I just roll into the metro from my house and then basically 12 minutes I'm here. So for me, this is really close by. That's why I could always film so easily or go by bike. But I just wait till people are passing. Because that man is a little... It's beautiful, eh? Yeah, I enjoy it so much to see all this. Guys, in a week I have my daughter, well, 8 days I will have my daughter back. But this is the most sensational view, all the lights in the street. I'm just lifting, it's like using a DJI gimbal, but it looks like I'm using a little drone. We want to hug that tree though. Well, you have to go hang on the ceiling, I think, to hug it. So I don't know how to do that. On the bike, by the way, it takes a little longer. It takes me like 18 minutes to cycle here. It's like 3.5 kilometers. So pretty. I'm just walking to walk, just to take in the energy. Yeah, when Bobby is back, then I have my little heart back, part of my heart. Look at the sky. Wow, and then the reflection on the cars. Isn't it amazing? Oh, I have to sneeze, but I have to do it in my mask. So my mask will turn into like a handkerchief. Yeah, good to see all the masks. I'm just showing some of the ambience because we have seen already the windows. You can re-watch them. And then we will go. Beautiful, eh? Oh, it's so busy. So, no tree today, if you don't mind. Do that another day. Also, it is easier for me to film when there are not too many people. Because I have the feeling I'm on a, like, how to avoid crowds. You know, like, how to move around the crowd. High shots. Drone shots. Ooh. It's like a real drone. Oprah Garnier. This is your roundabout, Bieder. It is a lot like Christmas. I'm just happy to see a lot of cars. That isn't even rare these days. To see just lots of cars and traffic jams, and doesn't it feel great? You know, let's just be happy about all these cars and all these lines of people and everything. Look, joy. It is true joy. Doesn't it feel like we're human again? We're locked down. Eh? This is what's called a lockdown. I don't even fill out the paper anymore. I don't even fill it out. I'm like, damn, you guys. I take the outside. Too busy there. I know, Peggy, isn't that great? Yeah, pour un dimanche, il y a beaucoup du monde. But it's also like because we have so little time left before Christmas. Some weirdos. I hate it when people start to scream. So this is the Galerie Lafayette Gourmand. A gourmet, sorry. So they have like little markets. Stupid kids. So they have like little winter stands now outside. That's what I still needed to show. And it looks like melted cheese. We don't have a Christmas market. This is as close as we can get to a Christmas market. So look, they have melted cheese, raclette. They have little raclette. Doesn't look as good as it does normally on the Christmas market. Trees with little sparkles. Look, waffles. Oh, they're eating waffles and the line is long. Do you smell it? So festive. Oh, how can I? Everybody's in line now. No, I want to pass. Ça commence pas au chocolat. C'est a waffle with Nutella or something. What do they sell? Oh, hot dog. Yeah, hot dog is not really a thing to buy. You're not gonna buy a hot dog. Look, they are all in a line for waffles, and then here they have hot dogs. We survived. Like inside, it's not too bad. Eh? Well, I was inside before. And luckily I bought a Christmas ornament upstairs the other day that is sold out already, so I was happy that I got it. And this is what the lights look like. And then because people cannot sit, they have to eat or drink their stuff outside. So everybody's just standing and eating and drinking and taking the mask off to do that. Especially here, because here is the prêt-à-manger, but we can only get in from the other side though. So it's really, really fantastic what we're seeing, I think. And I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And this is the prêt-à-manger where I'm going to get myself a coffee. You see, everybody's waiting outside and drinking. Because normally you can sit here, but now you can only order coffee and that's it. You know, Stacy, we have been locked up so many months this year that we are so happy. Look at this happiness. Don't you think that's happy? To see all the trash? Isn't that amazing? It's all prêt-à-manger. I love it. It's better than the mess yesterday. By the way, the mess yesterday is totally cleaned up. So no more, no more burned stuff outside of my apartment. It is all cleaned up, it's wonderful. And I think this is where we started. This is where we started. It looks better from the other side though. Anyway. Oh, pardon. There's just less trees in front of the printemps. Well, yeah, well, Peggy, they took everything from the supermarket downstairs. They took all the benches where they with all the vegetables and fruits. That's what they put on fire. They took it. And it's really sad because up the road, like, they attacked like quite a few real estate agents, of course banks, but also bookstores, small independent hardworking people that already suffer in this time. It is scandalous and disgusting. Yeah, Peter, but you know, like last night they cleaned for so long. They cleaned for, I heard them at 11:30, they went the whole night, and then this morning they were fixing everything and they were even putting like new signs for the bikes and stuff out. So you still see some burn, but it's like nothing happened. It's really bizarre. But basically over a stretch of 3.5-4 kilometers, which is like 2.5 miles, so two and a half miles, they left like such a trail of disgusting vandalism, and that was not like normal, you know. So yeah, so cars. Yeah, I had them. Peter, they were putting cars in fire in front of an elderly home. And you know, like, can you imagine these elderly people, all, it's a resting home or whatever you call that. All these people, they're so scared, they never had that. They lived there for so long and then they never had that. But it's like, you know, you don't put like cars in fire in front of old people's homes. Like all the smoke and they're scared and it's terrible, terrible, terrible. Well, I already walked all around. I kind of showed everything I wanted to show. But this is so pretty with all the lights of the printemps. Anyway, guys, so this was your Sunday walk with me. It took an hour and 2 minutes. I did one in front of the Notre Dame on Habs, and also on Periscope and Twitter and Facebook. So go check that out. But thank you everybody for watching, and I hope you guys will subscribe one day. Or watch some other broadcast or whatever you like, because I live in Paris and I like to show Paris. So and when I talk, my Mona Lisa mask falls down, so that's why. And then I say Habs is for travel. See you guys soon. Bye. Thank you everybody. Subscribe or like. Like is good. Thank you so much. Bye everybody. Thank you. This was lovely. Yeah, it was again a weirder one, but hey, you know, we are in Paris. It's okay. See you guys soon. Bye.